These are the two points on which the line is intersecting with the circle. So these are two distinct points.